better, okay? All right, I'm gonna wrap it up with one last song. This is a song that I wrote out when I was singing in Jackson Hole, Wyoming. And it just so happened I had a boyfriend who, well, I had a guy who was coming to my gigs. And eventually he turned into my boyfriend in one night. That very first night I spent the night with him. Don't say anything to my little boy. I woke up in the morning, he was out starting my Lincoln Continental. It was from Texas, didn't like the weather up in Jackson Hole. While I was laying in bed, I heard the telephone ring. An answering machine came on, and the answering machine went like this. Oh, David, I'm sorry you had to work on the book last night. I can't wait to see you tonight. And I was like, David? What? So I went out and I wrote this song for David. Boyfriend.
Jeff.